How to send invisible message on WhatsApp. For some reason, you want to send an invisible message on WhatsApp chat just for entertainment or any other reasons. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. In your WhatsApp app, make sure to tap on the contact that you want to send that invisible message to. In this case, I'm going to send it to this number. Then at this point, I'm going to minimize this and copy this symbol that I have it here. I'll leave it in the video description below. Then make sure to copy the link. After that, minimize it and open your WhatsApp app. Then in the message box, make sure to paste this here. After that, I'm going to delete the arrow icon and then tap on send. That is it. This is an invisible message that you can see. Let me repeat it again by first long pressing in the chat box, then tap on paste, then delete the arrow icon and then send. This is wonderful. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.